There we go. That's out. I'm just trying to get up one of these. It's not the biggest one out here I've caught, but it's all right. It's not bad. Nice looking little fish. Swimming off that way. It's actually just hanging out there by that column now, that pillar. Okay, got one that time, but I didn't even know I had him, so hopefully he didn't swallow it. There was no tugs on the line, nothing. And I just lost my Senko too. Hooked him right in the bottom of the jaw. Finally. Ah! Stop. Open your mouth. Big pleco and a turtle like fighting over a spot there. It's going off that way. Good, go that way. Go that way. I need more fish down that way. It's good. Oh man. I had one come up and take it, but I didn't get the hook. I saw him too. There we go. Got him. Came out and grabbed it again. Stop. That's my last one. It's about average for what I've been catching. Some kind of craw I didn't know I had. Thought I was out of them. And I'm going to try that for a little while. Okay. Whoa. There we go. It's a nice one. Took it as soon as it hit the water. Oh. It's hooked in the bottom lip, so I can't grip. I can't lip him. He went after that quick. In fact, it's gone. Ugh. That's a nice fat one. There's another one swimming around out there now. Pound and a half, 1.6. 1.6. Okay. 15 inch. Swimming off. I'm sure it's entirely way too dark. Last time I was fishing, it was this dark, and the video, you couldn't see any of the fish. So I'm gonna call it a day right there. Time to get out of here.